Hey guys, it's Yam and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I'm going to do a mini Shein haul. And most of these tops are sexy tops that are good for a gala. And it's not like I'm going somewhere, but whatever. I just want to get ready just in case. And yep, bareface ako ngayon guys because I'm about to sleep. But I decided that I want to shoot this video right now to maximize my time and my day off. Kasi wala naman akong ginagawa right now. And if you want to know what I got right here, then please don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell beside it so you will be notified whenever I upload a new video.
I was hanging with you and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised when I found out I'd fallen for you.
Sorry, not sorry if medyo blank yung face ko, guys. Like, parang blank canvas because, again, bareface ako and I just put a bit of lip balm, yung Lucas Papaw, hydrated yung lips ko. So I bought a dress last month because I thought I'd wear this on a date last Valentine's Day, but jokes on me because I spent Valentine's Day alone, but that's okay. It's perfectly okay. So this is the crisscross backless rib knit bodycon dress in extra small. Yes, extra sa likod. And I'll wear this para makita nyo kung ano siya sa body. I love the fabric of this dress and it really defines the curves on your body. And sakto lang talaga ang size niya for my body type and my body because I'm petite and extra small or small is the right one for me. Unless if I wanna wear oversized clothes, then I'll wear medium or large. So this is the solid crop halter top in extra small and this is somehow loose on me, but it's okay because I'll have this reworked. And yes, it's red. Ang Valentine's pair ko man na. So move on na lang. Oh yeah. Okay, so for the next one, this is the crisscross tie back space dye knit top. And yes, crisscross again yung sa likod, like sa back part niya. And have you guys even noticed that I usually ordered crisscross this time? I ordered crisscross dress and top because wala lang. I don't have any explanation for it. I just like it. That's why I ordered it. I really don't have a certain explanation for this, but yeah, I'll wear this for you all. My hair is such a disaster from all this illness, and I hope you understand that. So hungry nerd. No. For the next one, this is the ruffle trim tied backless cami top. So yes, it's backless. It looks so neat and dainty. It's color white. I love it so much. This is definitely one of my favorites on this purchase. And I would pair this with high-waisted jeans and I'm good to go. And it has an open back. So I gotta prepare myself for, of course, back pain. Because ang panuhot is everywhere. And if you wear this in parties or gala or anywhere you wanna go, then you'll catch some panuhot seas, mga ma'am, sir. So I'll wear this anyway. The second to the last item is this solid distressed knit top. I find this top really cute. It's in size small. Ito yung like designs niya guys sa bottom part. Medyo V-neck din siya. The last one that I got is this acrylic frame sunglasses with this design. I've been longing for some time now to buy this frame na parang may animal print siya, and I can really say that you get what you paid for. It's not flimsy at all, and the good thing is that it's affordable, so check siya sa budget. If you want to cop these, then it's on Shein at a very affordable price. And that's all for today's video, guys. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit like, comment down below what can you say about my purchases, share this to your friends, and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell beside it for more videos. Once again, this is Yam saying goodbye and see you next time. Bye!